Happy morning to everybody. My name is Jeeva Siddharth.
My name is Mohammed Shahid.
A major components of helicopter are frame, landing gear, power plant, transmission. Uses of helicopter. Today, helicopter use including transportation of people and cargo. They can be used for reflection. A military helicopter used for military force. Eagle Sky and Paul Corno is the first discover the helicopter. We can see nowadays most of the people in Kerala suffering by flood. So the people cannot get the food. For helping the people in this situation, we can distribute the food by using the helicopter.
They can be used for reflection. Helicopter is very important to the Indian armies. A helicopter is a type of aircraft. It does not have wings. It is able to move in any direction. Thank you.